I noticed that when you're dating someone, the same things that were cute when you were dating ain't cute no more when you're married. I didn't know this. We'll break it down to you. Say, for instance, you and your girlfriend, fiancé, you know how you want to put it. If you ain't saved as girlfriend, you saved as fiancé. That's how you break that down. You in the car. Y'all shit. Going out on a date. You and your girlfriend. You ride in the car. Got to make music playing, y'all shit. It's about 20 degrees, but it's a little cold outside. It's in December. So you ride, you got your windows up, y'all shut. And all of a sudden, your stomach starts bubbling. And you gonna try to be polite. Cause y'all dating. Now this type of stuff you can't pull off, you reach it. You have to be dating for a while before you do something like this. Stomach bubble that makes you know, so you don't have to play this thing off. So you saying to yourself, okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just a little bit at a time. You know, when something might sound off, but I don't wanna hear nothing, you know, so I'm gonna just look in your mind, so I'm gonna do a little bit at a time, right? So you're like, stop, you know, game like, stop, you know, it's like, stop, you know, kind of like that. I'm like, in your mind, what you're saying you're gonna do, you know, so you gotta finish yourself just right. It's all about positioning to pull it back off. So you gotta try to, at least like listen to music, you kind of shift a little bit. You try to get the right position, and right when you catch, okay, no. So you do it again, no. No, you know, just, okay. And she was being polite. She don't even get that look. I know you know you ride and you just and she was like baby, don't worry, baby. Baby. That was her. Scenario, but not your marriage. That's the past tense of being married. When you married, hold it forward. Same thing. Listen to your bride and talk to one day before I see you talk shit. Everything's good. Then all of a sudden, you get this look. You just nasty. I can't believe you. How nasty you are. Take me home. I don't even feel clean no more. I don't even just take me back home right now. This don't make no sense. And me, if I go to something that whatever you did wrong that night, that's your nickname for the whole night. So we get back home, and it's all going on the same.